A capital ship for an ocean trip was the walloping window blind. No wind that blew dismayed her crew or annoyed the captain's mind. The man at the wheel was made to feel contempt for the wildest blow. So it oft appeared when the gale had cleared that he'd been in his bunk below. Our bosun's mate was very sedate, though fond of amusement too. He played hopscotch on the after watch while the captain tickled the crew. The gunner we had, we thought rather bad, he sat on the after rail and fired salutes with the captain's boots in the teeth of the booming gale. Though he wins, I owe a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music play. I leave on the morning train across the raging main, and I'm off to me love with a boxing glove 10,000 miles away. Now the captain sat on the commodore's hat, and he dined in a royal way. Off pickles and figs and little roast pigs and gunnery bread each day. The cook was Dutch and behaved as such, and meals he served the crew was a couple of tons of hot cross buns served up with sugar and glue.
Low is high low, a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on English shore, so let the music play.
I leave on the morning train across the raging main, and I'm off to me love with a boxing glove 10,000 miles away. Well, we all fell ill as mariners will on a diet that's rough and crude, and we shivered and shook as we dipped the cook in a tub of his gluesome food. Of nautical pride we laid aside, and we run the vessel ashore off the Gullaby Isles, where the poo-poo smiles and rubbly updugs roar.
Low even as I hold, a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music play.
When I leave on the morning train, I'll cross the raging main, and I'm off to me love with a boxing glove 10,000 miles away. Composed of sand was that favored land, and trimmed with cinnamon straws, and pink and blue was the pleasing hue of the tickle-toe teaser's claws. We sat on the edge of a sandy ledge and shot at the whistling bee, and the cinnamon bats wore waterproof hats as they dipped in the shining sea.
Blow you in high-ho, a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music play.
I leave on the morning train, I cross the raging main, I'm off to me love with a boxing glove 10,000 miles away. On rugabug bark from dawn till dark, we dined till we all had grown uncommonly shrunk when a Chinese junk come up from the Torbly zone. She was chubby and square, but we didn't much care, and we cheerily put to sea, and we left the crew of the junk to chew on the bark of the rugabug tree.
Hello, you means high ho, a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music play.
I leave on the morning train across the raging main. I'm off to me love with a boxing glove 10,000 miles away.